Wa alaykum as-salam. Oh my son, may Allah grant you peace as well and the mercy and blessings of Allah. Then he would say, and this was every time, several times a day this would happen. He would say, may Allah have mercy on you because you looked after me since I was a child. And so she would say, and may Allah have mercy on you because you have fulfilled my rights as an elderly parent. And this happened so many times a day. This was Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu. Subhanallah, he loved his mother so much, he used to greet his mother. How many of us greet our parents? How many of us make dua for them? And how many of us as parents make dua for our own children? In this case, she was what we would term a widow. Some might say a single mother in the sense that she brought him up alone. And yet later on, look at the amount of prayer that he made for her, subhanallah, and she made for him as well. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the ability to be thankful, especially when it comes to the way we treat our mothers. This was Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu. What a great man. He